Nancy, thanks for bringing me along. This is great.
Well, you know, otherwise you'd be sitting on the couch.
Oh, Regan.
Oh, yeah, right. Whoa, what's that? Well, guys, let's go check it out.
You guys, wait, I gotta clean up. I'll catch up.
About diamonds? Oh my god.
What? What is it, Dr. Allerton?
This is the ancient Cleopatra diamond. It's worth more than $1 billion.
What? Oh yeah, right. Nice joke.
Do you think I joke about something like this? Now let me get this in.
Let me help you. I still can't believe we found a diamond.
I know. Let's get back to the camp now.
Good look through new transitions comfort lenses. The new lightweight.
Okay, yes, Lancio, it's not present. More on that later. In Tennessee, a jetliner crashed into a federal building when its engines fell, leaving 107 people injured and 58 dead. And today in Congo, Africa, a team of three female expeditioners found a diamond worth over $1 billion. Robo arrived to them in Orlando, Florida, with Jane Robertson, who was talking with...
Thanks, Robbie. Hi, I'm Andrew Robertson reporting for CBN Live in Orlando, Florida. Well, today I'm talking with the founder of the diamond, Amber Martin. Amber?
Hi, James.
And can you show our viewers at home the diamond?
No way. What kind of diamond is this?
This is the ancient Cleopatra diamond.
And how does it fit this?
Well, James, there were 7 Cleopatra queens, and this diamond was passed on to each Cleopatra queen that took the throne. You know, sort of like a tradition.
Mm-hmm.
The last Cleopatra queen, the 7th, was captured by Octavian in the Battle of Actium in 31 BC. She was forced into a relationship with him until she faked her death and fled to some place unknown with the diamond, which we found out now that unknown place is Congo, Africa.
That's very interesting, but I have one last question. Why didn't Octavian just take the diamond from Cleopatra?
Well, it was said that if anyone took the diamond from any of the Cleopatras, would be cursed and thrown into a pit of cobras, or they used the diamond for earthly pleasures, like money.
Wow, thank you. And, this is James Robertson reporting for CBN Live. Back to you, Robbie.
Well, that is interesting. But, more on let's hear your quick to snag argument.
The car,
Gob. Your boss.
I want you to look up Amber Martin's address and phone number, okay?
Amber Martin, boss?
Yeah.
Okay.
Gotta get that diamond.
Amber? Are you home?
Okay.
Is it Dave?
Oh, hi.
Hey, how was the interview?
Don't ask.
Rough day.
You bet.
If it makes you feel any better, I think we have some lemonade. Do you want me to make some?
Oh, would you please? Lemonade tastes really good right about now.
Okay. Oh, just out of curiosity, who'd you give the diamond to?
I gave the diamond to Paula Allerton. She's going to study for PhD or something.
Oh, okay. Oh, listen to the messages, will ya? I heard the following, but,
let me check.
You know, I really gotta see that diamond, that'd be so cool. And you know, have you seen Diane's new dress? Oh god, she didn't even have me. She's gonna go shopping and walking about me, sorry.
Yeah, Lisa, this is Mark.
Lisa, Mark!
You there? Okay, well, I can't make this Friday's meet,
on this trip because, you know, I had a business trip, okay? Maybe just some other day. Bye.
Yeah, right.
Hi, this is Amber Martin. This is Good Morning America. We wanted to know about the diamond. If you could reach me at 549-6666, it would be very nice of you. That's very interesting. Thank you. My name is Mrs. Kwan. I know that's a weird name, but Kwan Wendell. Thank you. Bye.
Hi, Lisa. This is Diane.
Oh, Lisa, this is Diane. Sorry about that. Anyway, you got some messages. And call me back.
Lisa, you have to call.
Oh, we want you back. Oh, yeah.
Those of the Joseph McDowney, partner in crime with Fox Cohen, head of diamond drugs in the city. So, I'd just like to let you know that because we think he might be stalking you because he's been known to stalk people and he's killed 3 people in the last year. So, if you'd like, we can give you 24-hour protection. Okay? If you'd like that.
Get him!
fix it. Could you help me do this, please? I really would like you to help me.
Sure.
Okay. Well, okay, I have a flat in my, honey counter in the back, okay?
Get in the car. Get in the car.
Oh, my God.
Get in the car.
It's Amber's car. Amber? 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 She's gonna be out.
I thought she was with you.
You mean she's not here?
No, I thought she was with you at the FBI building.
Oh, God.
What happened?
Well, you see, we kind of got in a fight at the FBI building when she left.
Well, where do you think she could have gone?
I don't know, but I just saw her car on the road with a flat tire. But she wasn't around.
Oh, dear. I'm going to call the police.
Good idea.
diamond.
I know where the diamond is.
Now I'm not telling you, punk. Don't do that to me.
Dr. Allerton was murdered in her apartment last night, and the diamond is gone.
The diamond? Cohen, now the tables have turned. Oh my God. I've got to go kill Cohen.
Don't worry, I know who to call.
Hello, may I speak to Agent Kevin Smith?
Thank you.
Hi, Agent Smith. I have something to tell you.
Shut up. Halfway.
late. I just rushed back from my niece's wedding.
Well, the patient at 4B was down to post, so come on.